हेलो एवरीवन, सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट विद नेक्स्ट चैप्टर, दैट इज मल्टीप्लिकेशन. मल्टीप्लिकेशन इज रिपीटेड एडिशन. लेट्स सी हाउ. इफ आई विल आस्क द टोटल नंबर ऑफ लीव्स इन दिस, व्हाट विल बी योर आंसर? जस्ट हैव अ लुक. इन दिस फोर ग्रुप्स ऑफ लीव्स आर देयर एंड इन ईच ग्रुप two leaves are there, these two plus two and plus these two, so total number of leaves are 8. Instead of adding equal amounts repeatedly to find its sum, what we can do is we can multiply to find the same result in much quicker way. What we can do is we can see how many groups are there. Total 4 groups are there. And in each group, how many are there? 2. So we can arrange like this. 2, this sign is of multiplication, multiply 4 equals, then it will be total and it will be answer of multiplication. Let's see. This 2 tells us how many in each group. Here you can see 2 are there in each group. This is known as factor. 4 is number of groups. So it tells us how many groups are there. This is also known as factor. And what you got after that. So the final result, that answer is your product. We call it product. So it tells us the total. So here you can see after repeatedly adding you are getting 8 and after multiplying you are getting 8. But this we are getting in a quicker way. So how to arrange this? Let's see in vertical form how to arrange this. 2 multiply 4 is equal to 8. How to read this is, first we have to read like this. 2 4s are 8, or we can read 2 times 4 equals 8. The other way is 2 multiplied by 4 is 8. This is how we can read this. Now let's arrange this in vertical form. To arrange this, we will write this 2 here, then next write 4 down, and this sign is of multiplication. So this number is multiplicand, the number with which you are multiplying, that is multiply. 2 4s are 8, so 8 is your answer, that is your product. Now just have a look at this example. 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4 is equal to 20. So this is addition form. We are repeatedly adding. This is addition form. And if you will arrange like this, 4 multiply 5. 5 times we are repeating 4. So 4 multiply 5 equals 20. So this is your multiplication form. So now I am going to explain some questions based on this. So here you can see some questions of exercise 5A. In this table, you have to complete these columns. First one, group is asked. First of all, you have to see how many groups are there. Altogether, we have 2 groups. So we will write 2 groups of 1, 2, 3. This one also 1, 2, 3. So we have 2 groups of 3 each. Then how to write addition form? Here 3 are there plus 3 in second group. So 3 plus 3 equals 6. Multiplication form. So for multiplication form, first we have to see how many groups are there. 2 groups are there, so we will write here 2, multiply 3 in each group, so we will write here 3. 2, 3 equals 6. How to read this? We have to write here. 2 3s are 6, or we can read 2 times 3 is 6, or 2 multiplied 3 is 6. So in this way we have to complete this table. Question number 2 is, write in addition form. In this you can see multiplication form is given. You have to write in addition form. So 3 multiplies 7. How to write this as 3 groups of 7 each. Or you can say 3 sevens. How to write in addition form is, first of all you have to see 3 groups are there. So we will write 3 times 7. So in this you have to solve like this only. You have to see how many groups are there and which number is repeating. In each group how many are there, that you have to write. So here 9 multiply 2. You can write 9 groups of 2 each. And addition form you can write 2 plus 2 plus 2. Like this 9 times you can write. Let's move on to third question. In this you have to write the multiplication form. Addition form is given 4 plus 4 plus 4. So how many groups are there? 1, 2, 3. 3 groups are there. So we write here 3 fours. And how to write multiplication form is, 3 groups are there, multiply 4 in each. So we write 3 multiply 4. So this will be your multiplication form. In next question you have to do matching. First of all you have to see, first example is 2 plus 2 plus 2. So 2 is repeating 3 times. So the correct answer is 2 multiply 3. Likewise 5 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5. So total you have 4 times 5. So this will be 4 multiply 5. This way you have to solve other examples. This much for today. Do its practice. Thank you.